on my wish list. She knows my pressure points at her. She gives me kisses. Her glitter gets heavy. I've got my issues.
And things backstage are getting quickly out of hand.
Oh, they're done playing nice. They've got some serious aggression that needs to be worked out. And this just might be the best way to do it. Nails it. Up and... Oh! Knee right to the spine! What a chop!
That'll fillet your chest.
Big time slam!
Vicious! Producing a trampling!
Oh my God, what an elbow!
Oh, red in there.
Boom! Kick, kick! On the mark.
Remember, guys, this is a loading dock area. This isn't built with any safety precautions in mind.
Say what you mean, Cole. No one's supposed to be up there.
No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it, Corey?
Get off your high horse, Cole. A no disqualifications match benefits the superstar who's smarter, faster, and better. Using the rules to your advantage doesn't make you the villain here.
And we know the backstory coming in. We knew this was going to be unpredictable, but did you ever expect this?
Michael, this is not what anybody envisioned. No one could picture this fight going where it's gone.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Ouch.
Back and forth from these competitors.
And another counter.
And gentlemen, I've seen a lot of movies with scenes on a catwalk. Spoiler alert, they usually end in catastrophe.
Oh, I hope that's not an omen of things to come.
He is delivering elbow after elbow. Kick, kick.
Ooh. And it is just steel and concrete everywhere you look. There is not an inch of safety anywhere.
From a seated position, this takes tremendous power.
Suplex delivered.
Cesaro anticipated that one.
What a counter by Riddle.
Carefully measured knee drop.
And I don't know what's going through these superstars' mind. Aren't they aware of the dangers up there?
I think they're blinded by adrenaline at this point, Michael. Oh, not to the belly.
Attacking the arm.
Great way to break down your opponent.
These platforms are strictly meant for loading and maintenance. You need professional clearance to be up there.
No, I don't think they care about any clearance. When there's this much animosity, you'll take every opportunity to punch your enemy in the face, no matter what the location.
And he stonewalls Cesaro there.
Kick, kick.
On the mark. Can somebody stop this before we see someone get seriously injured?
No one can stop them at this point. They've gone too far, Byron.
I don't think anyone has the guts to venture into the territory of these maniacs.
Riddle has him up.
Ouch! Bro, Derek! And this backstage area is in danger of being torn apart if this continues any further.
Oh, say goodbye to our safety deposit, because I see no signs of things slowing down.
And these superstars are possessed right now. They'll take it beyond any limit to destroy one another.
The contempt they hold for each other can't be held down by any boundary. This is only going to get crazier.
We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region.
Careful.
And finds a counter. He's one step ahead there.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
And these superstars are just out of control. They don't even know it.
This is not an area to go ballistic. You are not going to just hurt your opponent. You're in constant risk of hurting yourself.
Measured knee drop.
That was brutal, and now the blood is flowing from Cesaro's face.
Ah, Cesaro able to reverse that.
Look at this strength. Look at this power slam. And does anyone know if this area is even up to safety code?
I don't know, Saxton. These guardrails have been looking a little loose.
You don't want to get close to any ledges up there.
Overhand connects.
I had that well scouted.
Riddle left him high and dry. This is insane. Where are these two superstars going to go next?
With these two, it looks like nowhere is off limits.
Eyes are focused, and the target is Cesaro.
The original bro looking to end this.
Bro!
And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Sure looks painful to be thrown against the steel mesh. What does it feel like, Corey?
It feels like the cage is a cheese grater going down your body. The steel mesh is just raking at your flesh.
There's no doubt that the steel cage can become a torture chamber. That's why you see some superstars trying to get over the top as soon as they can. Not so easy when your opponent is nipping at your heels like a rabid dog, though.
Senton! He's absorbed some damage already.
The added pressure of the steel cage may be getting to him.
And Rey Mysterio connected nicely right there.
Wow, what a shot.
Oh, a line of a kick to the back.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Number there. Well scattered reversal there. Big kick. Right on the chops.
The steel cage contains all the disdain superstars have for one another. Corey, what does the superstar have to do to come out on top?
You need to be keenly aware of the situation at all times. There are a number of ways to win this match, and you have to know which to attempt and when.
True words have never been spoken. If your opponent is prone on the ground, you have to assess the situation. They might have the power to kick out, but not quite enough energy to stop you from an escape. If they fall from the door, walking out might be a better option than the climb.
Certainly plenty of variables on the table in this match tonight.
Hits him with the count.
Grueling. The story of this cage match is getting written on these competitors' bodies.
That'll turn your lights out.
Look at this.
Metalik with great awareness.
German suplex.
Nine. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Tiebreaker!
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
Ooh, man, what a hit.
A jumping stop to the gut.
Well, mentally can't be feeling good right now.
Not what you want to see by any means. Caught square by the haymaker. Rey Mysterio picking up the pace here.
Yeah, mentally has to devise a new plan here.
Oh, perfectly timed with the knees.
Big four.
Good God,
in this moment.
DDT.
Boom.
Senton.
Stop.
Victim to a blitz right now.
And Mysterio is on a roll.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
The pinpoint kick to the mat.
And his core has been taking a beating.
And you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing. Metalik with great awareness.
Spin kick to the midsection.
Snapping the leg in.
And again in the other direction.
Ah, shot to the back.
And the beating his body has taken has led him into this very dangerous situation. And bit by bit, he was broken down. Now he's probably sitting down. Amazing grace from Rey Mysterio.
Every form of offense Metalik attempts is being swatted away.
Ooh, vicious kick to the spine.
And look at this now, yes, applying the submission hold.
Will this match end on a submission, on a tap out?
In this much pain, even an iron will might not be strong enough.
A single leg camel clutch and a great counter.
Metalik gave him the counter.
Metalik showing he's not out of it.
He got tired of being pushed around and wants to gain the advantage now.
Straight to the knee. Catches the leg.
Big four.
Kick right to the knee.
Spectacular athleticism.
Able to avoid impact.
Blackjack! Way up there. Grand Metalik looking hopeless to every attack.
Nothing can slow Rey Mysterio down.
And spinning kick to the gut.
Oh, I heard a snap.
Inflicting more damage to the leg.
And look here, he's making his way up the cage.
Close it out.
One, two. Oh, he got the shoulder up.
How in the world?
Oh, foot just stomping down. Fast and furious offense from Mysterio.
Every form of offense Metalik attempts is being swatted away.
Boom, shoulder, elbow, all affected with that.
That'll buy you some valuable time.
Yeah.
snapmare.
And a basement drop kick. Spinning kick to the gut. Sharp reversal stopping Mysterio.
Here
and Metal 8 falling victim to a blitz right now,
and Mysterio is on a roll.
To the very end, but there's the surf. The Hell in a Cell, doesn't matter what your experience is, each superstar has an unknown level of fear inside them.
Yeah, you may be familiar with Hell in a Cell, but I don't think that means you're comfortable. I don't think anyone walking the face of the earth could ever be comfortable inside Hell in a Cell.
Good grief! That's a chop that'll wake you up.
That's gonna sting.
There is the people's push.
The Rock with some good timing here.
What a counter.
Right to the ribs.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Oh, man, right to the esophagus.
Byron, is it possible to stay one step ahead of your opponent in a match as horrific as Hell in a Cell?
Well, it could come down to the first superstar that can turn that switch and battle on pure instinct, because a strategy could be lost and only... have left is the ability to fight.
And that can happen quickly in an environment where cruelty is rewarded for having no bounds.
Getting back into the ring. He's a projectile now. Now on the outside, right by those cell walls.
Oh, jarring uppercut.
He'll head to the ring. Setting foot in the ring now.
Targeting the body.
Oh, ouch!
Draped across the top rope. Clubbing four! And set him up. Oh, and into the hands.
That's gonna hurt.
Oof. Up from the middle rope.
consecutive high-risk maneuvers, and the pace of this match has certainly picked up. She's tossed. She got airline miles for that.
He's getting a little batter now.
Huge toss.
The Rock with a great counter.
Got a snap there.
Fought up an elbow.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Lesnar moved.
He's back into the ring. Him with the counter.
Oh, what a right hook.
The Rock with a great dodge.
The Rock is heading up top.
Lift off.
Splash.
Comes back into the ring.
Was mounted with punches and not.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Vice-like grip on the trapezius muscle.
This is terribly painful.
Agonizing.
The Rock taking complete control.
You don't see Lesnar flustered like this very often.
Ah, oh, Lesnar from behind.
Brock Lesnar setting up for a trifecta of Germans here. And Corey, you know what this means?
An all expenses paid trip.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Oh, vicious body shot.
In full control here.
Face full of turnbuckle.
Pinpointing the leg.
Punishing the leg.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Oh, God. Face first.
Uh-oh.
Squeeze that shoulder out. So close.
Sharp punch.
Oh, what a shot.
Uh-oh.
About to hit.
Can that finish the beast off?
What the leg?
Look at this.
He just tossed the leg.
Now that'll do some serious damage.
Are you kidding me? No way!
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Five! Brock could be seconds away.
Is it enough? The cover!
Two count and a kick out.
What an amazing kick out. Next level tenacity being shown by the Rock.
Lesnar is pissed off now. Lesnar doesn't get paid by the hour. He wanted this to be over seconds ago.
Out of the ring and into hell itself.
Oh my God!
Stomping down!
Ooh. He returns to the ring. Back into the ring. For the Rock.
Series of reversals.
There it is, the people's punch.
I don't know how there is anything left in these superstars' bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being emptied tonight.
Uh-oh. About to hit!
Still electrified the WWE universe.
What's your name?